Hazrat Suwaid bin Ghafala radiyallahu anhu states that Hazrat Umar bin Khattab radiyallahu anhu, while delivering a sermon in Jabiya, said, "The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam prohibited silk except up to the extent of 2 or 3 or 4 fingers." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 5384.